Breast cancer starts when the cells grow bigger and they get out of control.
They get diagnosed when they get older.
The older you get, the chance of getting breast cancer is greater.
Women in their 20s and 30s have a less possible chance of getting breast cancer.
If people in your family have had breast cancer before, there's a chance that you could get it too.
People who smoke, drink alcohol, and are overweight have a greater chance of getting breast cancer.